Crews here on the scene of a fire in Providence.
It happened at a multifamily apartment building on Armington Avenue. That's where we find 12 News reporter Rob Nesbitt. He's been at the scene all night. So, Rob, at this point, what can you tell us?
Kim, the deputy assistant fire chief tells me that the building is a total loss. Now, it's behind this row of houses. This is the closest vantage point that these ladder trucks could get to. They're still working to put out some spot fires, but this is what the fire looked like at its worst. I want to show you this video. You can see just how strong the flames were at this home on Armington Ave, shooting up through the roof. Providence deputy assistant fire chief Steve Capricotta says he believes the fire started in a kitchen on the second floor. The siding of the building is what's called asphalt siding, which Capricotta referred to as gasoline siding because it burns so fast. Two firefighters had to be taken to Rhode Island Hospital for smoke inhalation. No one who lives here was injured, but according to the deputy assistant fire chief, one man inside had to be rescued.
They pulled up. There was fire blowing out of the second floor windows. There was one gentleman at a second floor window that our ladder six members were able to put a ladder up, and they got him down.
Capricotta says that that man was taken to a rescue ambulance and that he walked away on his own. Five dogs were found inside. Sadly, three of them did not make it. And according to Capricotta, three more dogs are still being searched for in this building. They were inside in cages. Reporting live in Providence, I'm Rob Nesbitt, 12 News.